White House lawyer misled Trump to prevent James Comey's dismissal, report. A White House lawyer intentionally misled President Donald Trump last year to try to stop him from firing then-FBI Director James Comey, according to a New York Times report on Trump's attempts to control the Justice Department's Russia investigation. The Times learned of the deception after reviewing documents and interviewing White House officials and others with knowledge of the incidents. Worried about Trump's apparent determination to fire Comey, White House Deputy Counsel Uttam Dhillon sent a junior lawyer to look into any laws that would prohibit Trump from ousting the FBI director last spring, The Times reported on Thursday. Dhillon, who is concerned that Comey's ouster could spark an investigation into whether Trump was attempting to obstruct justice, had previously told the president he would need cause to fire Comey. But even after the lawyer's research revealed that the U.S. president has the legal authority to dismiss the FBI director without stating a reason, as was confirmed by a 2014 Congressional Research Service report, Dhillon withheld that conclusion from Trump. Dhillon was convinced that if Mr. Comey was fired, the Trump presidency could be imperiled, because it would force the Justice Department to open an investigation into whether Mr. Trump was trying to derail the Russia investigation, The Times reported. Stephen Ivledek, a professor at the University of Texas School of Law, told The Times that Dhillon's withholding of that information was extraordinary. This shows that the president's lawyers don't trust giving him all the facts,